up compared to one. Your boy Boyo is back, and today I'm gonna be reviewing this spicy barbecue chicken sandwich from McDonald's. It has a really nice box design there with the green and stuff. I've been holding this over for a while. I've been saving my appetite for quite a while. Yeah, we're just gonna open it up. Let's see what we got. And we got a really messy sandwich here, as you can see. Really messy, you can see inside the box. It's really messy. I love spicy. I love barbecue chicken. I like everything spicy, yeah, especially love. What is it? Fried barbecue chicken. We had that for dinner sometimes. Let's get in the back, I'm busy. Well, I'm busy, I had to. Yes, I really love fried barbecue chicken, but you know, we're just gonna go on ahead and try this.
I'm trying to do a review. Because his phone sits there.
Yeah.
He sets his phone on the
just thing. Shut the hell up. Okay, we're just gonna take a bite out of this shit.
What time is it?
5:30.
The bottom bun is really wet. It's soaked in the barbecue sauce. Satisfying. It's not as good as I thought it'd be, but I didn't really have high expectations for this sandwich anyway. I think I'm gonna get a solid 2 out of 5, and that's gonna do it for me. See y'all next time.